Didn't play competitively. Not anymore though. Let's do this. Alright. Getting E level 1. Bam bam.
Alright.
Your goals in League. League specifically, reach Challenger of next season. That's the goal. Other than that, I just want to keep editing content for you guys and streaming and stuff like that. That's my main goal, to be able to do that full time. Yeah, Rackle's farm is really, really good. I saw you in a coffee zone. What? Advertisement? What the fuck? I don't even, like, this guy, this Shaco dude, he has no border. He's probably boosting the account or something. So, I'm just wondering what the fuck's going on.
Not sure. Last guys have found no border. I looked them up on Lolking and they were actually Diamond 1, so. What the fuck?
Yeah, but you got to Diamond 1 after the rewards were given away.
From nothing to Diamond 1, that's kind of weird.
Yeah, like Night Blue has been doing that shit. Like 1 week, Bronze 5 to Diamond 1, so it's not that hard, but
But they were also kind of bad.
Yep.
I don't know.
I'm gonna wear this shit, fuck it. Flame is lame, enjoy the game.
Okay, we should be able to shove this pretty quickly with your buff.
I'm not using the buff level 1. I'll get a level 2.
Okay.
But a lot of auto-attack minions.
Isn't your E the buff though? What's your E?
My E is the snowball. Reduces movement speed and attack speed.
Right. Mess it up.
Bam, snowball in the face. Snowball in the face. Alright, careful.
No. The fuck? How couldn't I get the second auto off? If I keep trash on low HP since we are going to the play.
That's the plan. Careful with the hook. It doesn't really have it yet, but still. He has it now.
And he fell it. Is that a jungler? Not the Evelyn.
Not Evelyn. That would've been nice.
Shaco is going to kill their jungler, I think.
Oh, it's Shen. Shen jungle, what the f-
Yeah, it was that I was checking.
Okay. Snowball in the face. I'm gonna get 3 points in E before I start maxing your attack speed, so careful about that.
Okay.
Ah, shit, that was a nice hook. I need to flash this. That was a really nice hook. What the f- Okay, great call. Need to turn off great call.
I'm going to War Tribush.
Okay.
Even though I don't think Shen will gank.
shit. Misclicked. I love this track, but it's kind of heavy. Fucking Gojira. Oh shit.
Good hooks.
Yeah. He had some pretty nice hooks.
Now what are these on?
Yep. We're going really high here. Did you flash? Probably dead.
Yeah, I didn't flash.
And I'm fine. I'm going back.
I'm so here, still got my pod.
The fuck? Alright.
Maybe if Shaco comes and they get greedy.
Come on, boy. Yeah, Shaco's coming. Oh, they're going back. We'll just check something real quick. Eight. Yeah, they backed off. Did any of them flash? Because I didn't see.
I think Graves did try to kill you. Bring back.
Alright.
Graves are sustained, but I have more damage overall.
Yep.
I will push forward and make my progress known.
Okay, use shield.
Should be careful with Shen, because he's level 5, so almost 6.
Okay, flashed. Nice! Real nice.
Chop.
Didn't I expect that damage from your ult.
It does a lot of damage early game.
Yeah.
Especially if they are missing almost all HP.
Especially if you have fucking BF sword. Alright, let's go. Gonna be. Need to tank the fucking spears. I got it. Didn't even do anything. I just tanked spears. That was it. Nah, I'm not there, dude. I'm not spitting you off.
Okay, let's go back.
Yeah.
Well, if any has flash, he was dead though, there.
Yep. Getting a creep, going back.
Mm. Also, Graves doesn't flash.
Mm-hmm.
Not this.
Here we go. Oh, he's dead.
Still, he's getting pinned. Actually, he's 1-2, that's fine.
Jeff was asking if you maxed your W first for attack speed.
No.
Alright.
Max Mac, yeah.
Get the fuck out of my lane, bitches. Oh, fuck. Double fuck. I think Shen still has ult, so careful.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure though. Although he's really not a threat. So
oh shit,
moment.
That damage. Oh shit.
It's fine.
Is it?
Yep.
Yep. Keep going. Alright. You too. Mm-mm-mm. Told you guys Nuno's fucking OP.
Let Flower kill some more creeps.
Yeah.
Kill their golems.
Yeah, we can.
Then we can back.
Let's go back.
Back.
Yeah, I didn't max W first, I maxed E for poke damage. Didn't even use points consume either. And I'm not getting... actually, I could have gotten boots because of that turret, but I wasn't expecting it. But still, I'd rather go Talisman of Ascension and I have my Blood Boil for increased increased movement speed. So I don't really need boots this early. Shit is probably dead. Yeah. Matter is not. Yep, shrink it.
Time to kill Nidalee with some luck.
That Graves.
Fuck, fuck.
Alright, Olo. Will do. There you go. Oh shit, teleport. So this sucks. Yeah, nearly teleport. Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
No, we still got one kill and they had to relocate a lot of their resources. They're gonna lose mid turret for that, so. Whatever, still worth.
Yep, they have no Shen ultimate, no teleport.
Yep.
Overall, no ultimates. Pretty sure they must have used a summoner somewhere too.
And like Nidalee's dead because of that shit now, I think. Nope, not dead.
Nope.
You can check the song that's currently playing on the bottom left corner of your screen,
well,
right
his
here.
His Rengar is doing pretty well.
Nope. And Nani's doing a lot better than she was with German.
Yep.
Kinda
I just don't know why do Zhonya's Hourglass first, but that's alright.
Yeah. Oh shit, what the hell's gonna... Okay, Thresh is mid. Gonna try helping them out.
I'm with Bushbot. Pretty sure I can solo Graves.
Okay, Shen has ult again. I didn't even know Shen had a ult again. What the fuck? That was terrible, buddy. Fuck. Really, really bad play.
Trash is here.
Okay, that's better. Full reduction. Yes, thank you, Jeffra. Trinket. Fucking trinket.
And Graves is done.
Minus. Shake up. There he goes. Riven's pushing mid.
Alright.
Yeah, they're pushing mid. Yeah, we can't contest this. No, we can't contest this at all.
I'm there.
Yeah, there you go. Ah, shit, that fucking spear, dude. What the hell? Did we kill no one?
Ah, we're gonna kill Thresh.
And Shen, maybe? Jesus Christ, they're all solo. Nice. Do you have the ult? No. Oh, that fucking spear was... holy shit.
Shen's alive.
Yeah, get the tower. You can probably get two out of that. Fucking hell. Are we getting... That may be risky as hell. Yeah, okay. So two towers out of that shit. Three towers out of that crap. Worth...
Yep, totally. Maybe we should get Nidalee. Okay, never mind. Back
okay. Quick. Yeah. She's slow.
If Thresh wasn't there.
Yeah. She could split push from bottom. It's all good. What can I get now? I want to go hyphy. Really, really, really want to go hyphy. But nah, fuck it. Frozen Heart it is. Pretty much two sources of AP damage, actually three. Shan deals almost no AP damage.
Maybe we can get an inter while they go for him.
Thresh deals no AP damage.
Oh my god,
melee.
It shoots.
I have Frozen Heart. Actually,
let's go for Inhibitor while they chase.
No, not going for Frozen Heart. Okay. I don't think we can do it.
Yeah, it's a bit too late. Thought he would survive one more time.
Oh, teleport used. Nidalee.
Yep.
We can maybe fight this. Maybe.
If any gets a good stun off, it doesn't matter if you are only 4.
Come in, motherfuckers. Nope. I'm getting the fuck out. Okay.
Come on, Annie.
I'm helping Ringer. Oh, you're not running anyway, dude. Who the fuck runs away from Nunu? Must be tripping. And my ult was like the worst fucking ult in all Nunu history. Kind of good stuff. I'm going Renwins. Don't really need more crew lambers actually than what I already have. So.
Okay, got last whisper.
I'm from Portugal, mate. Thus the accent, I imagine.
You must sing it.
I am disappointed. I did not get that. I did not get that one either. Shen Smith.
Can you get any?
Here.
I noticed.
Holy shit, that damage. Okay, nice. Okay. I have my blood boil maxed up.
Should be easy to get this then.
Yeah. GG, well played! Finally.
Oh, why am I thinking this?
Thanking Spears with my face. I didn't tank that one. I apologize.
Should have.
Oh shit.
Okay. Ah, god damn it.
Fuck. Yeah, I'm dead.
I got the zen.
Oh well. Blech. Little extra HP, why not? Shekra's is a noob. Worst Kale, EU. Worst freaking Kale, dude.
Do you have the timer for next turn?
Let me check. Who the fuck are you trying to kill? Nidalee? Oh shit, that lantern,
yes,
dude.
Yes, Nidalee, but she took the lantern.
V channel? Seriously?
Well, we have
shut up on the V channel.
Actually, maybe we can get Jinx up.
I have.
If we get her now, then she's going to have like a 20 second timer when Rengar and Annie spawn.
Jesus Christ. Alright, let's go. I can peel for you, just kite a little bit. Should be easy enough.
Please, I need no kite.
Consuming minion! Consuming minions!
Let's get the Banshee's Veil after, because of that Nidalee. Okay, that was a good duck.
What? Okay.
Okay. Can you stall them? Our team can go for their base.
Yep. Little bit.
Oh, come on, Annie and Rengar. Yes, yes. And
oh shit.
Basing,
what the fuck? Kill them all! Spark, how you doing, mate?
Don't go for the kills, please.
I tried kill once, fed like a pig. You win Shaker as style then. Fucking 92, hello! Lots of new faces here today. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Don't forget to hit the follow button. Gonna take the beanie off this little thingy once I reach 5k subs. Actually, followers, not subs, sorry. Nasher's like 1 minute.
I think we can sell it.
Oh shit. Check the dead. Peace him out.
Maybe I can kill her with some luck.
Oh shit.
Ah, thought she was backing that push. Okay, let's run from here. They're probably coming for Baron.
Yeah, let me just.
Okay, never mind. I don't think they have the timer.
Nope. Oh, you dead, mate. You dead. You so dead, I'm gonna kill you.
Good job. No exhaust.
No. Oh, shit.
Ah, fuck. Oh, yeah, there you go. Okay, Rengar is there, we got this.
Okay.
That guy is super fan.
Jesus Christ. A range leap. Okay, worth.
Oh, that's game if they go for the Nexus now.
Yeah.
It's a Shine and Trash, not really damage dealers.
Have you tried Zillion support? I have. I'm not a fan because it doesn't really shine before level 6, and I really like supports with really strong laning phases, but he's useful, like, he's
okay,
better support than mid, I'd say. Why not? I want to be as annoying as I can. Oh wait, I forgot about something.
Got damage, Chan. I need some means to suck my BT.
There we go. I had to spam that shit.
If they try to go for Nash, I think Rengar and Shaco can finish the game. So they can't really do it. Okay, they got Nidalee. And Shen.
Yeah, I'm zoning out. Graves and Kebabs. Oh shit. Alright. Push bottom, whatever. These guys don't want to group up, so let's just push every single lane.
Close.
Help heal, bro.
Okay, we can't stay here any longer.
Yeah. No one's fucking grouping up, what the fuck?
Yeah, they're like doing our jungle instead of finishing. Tank this. Okay, never mind, I'll do it. Okay, run away again.
Yep.
They're going to try to engage on us.
Yeah, for sure. Graves is mad, Thresh is mad. Alright, go, finish this shit.
Thank the spear for me.
Oh shit. Worth, get the fuck out.
Rengar is finishing.
Yeah, yeah.
Rengar is finishing.
Expect it!